A British court says police who detained a partner of National Security Agency whistleblower Edward Snowden were acting lawfully. Dave Miranda was held under the Terrorism Act for 9 hours back in 2013. He was carrying documents that included encrypted intelligence files leaked by Snowden.